This week on New Music Fridays, Russ Ugly featuring Lil Baby. Way to start 2021 on a pathetic note. I like Russ. The own your own masters and be indie is a wise move, but make it make sense. You wait until you're an indie to drop a stupid commercial single when only your core fan base is listening. So therefore, only your core fan base will be disappointed, and you are living off of only your core fan base. See, the fans are probably gonna give him a pass, but you better quit acting like this can't go downhill very quickly. I mean, a lot of people used to like Ja Rule. Saweetie, Best Friend, featuring Ku Klux Kat. Are we really gonna let RCA and WB now throw money to try to cover up her issues? This is your best friend? The stripper for the dudes that stormed the Capitol? That's your best friend? Is it me? Or is this like lesbian porn soundtrack music? But it can't be. Porn's music is actually better than this. At least Boogaloo Doja is actually a good musician. Saweetie? I haven't heard it yet, and I'm really having my doubts at this point. Designer, amen. Future that disappeared before Future did. If sci-fi movies ever taught you anything, it's the clone never lives as long as the original. So what is Mars up to these days? No longer on good music, but still making the same songs. I guess replicas never come customizable. You already know what this song sounds like without even listening to it. All I'm saying is, I don't go to the store to shop for snippers. DVSN. Use Somebody. Interesting title, especially seeing as though DVSN is just more talent for Drake to take all the best songs from. If labels can't see talent if it teabagged them, then I guess why not? Mark my words, and then when the credits come out for the Lover Boy, we will see. This is not an absolute great song, but it's a good enough song for you to get your attention before Drake takes it off. Get your shovels, everybody. We're going underground. Antoine T. Show 'em How to Crank. This is easily the best project to drop so far this year, and it's a go-go album. And from one who used to live in Gaithersburg, I'm proud of this. If you actually cared about music, you would find this album. You would download this. But let's keep it 100. You not gonna do it. Y'all don't care about music. Y'all only care about the names and the brands that these labels who don't care about you, who's pushing Saweetie, who's pushing Proud Girl Cat, who's pushing PP Cocaine. Those people who could care less about good music, who could care less about your opinion, who just give you anything because you're going to listen to it anyway, are betting that you will never find that project. And after years of doing this, I think they are right. It is what it is.